Don't do that hard.
I know. I have a
it up, baby?
Yeah.
Pick it up. Done. I'm cutting the cat's food. You want me to cut my finger? You got shrimp in your teeth? Hold on. Nice. Mm-hmm. Let me feed the cat.
Here. Chicken for the kids.
Has the fit. This is the second pill. Thank you. some blueberries? Blueberries and grapes. No more?
No.
Let Maxie eat. You want some food? Let me give you some dog food. Are you struggling with fishy discharge? Does your vagina feel a little off? Does it smell a little off no matter how many times you wipe? No matter what you do, no matter what you put in, no matter what you use to clean it out, the smell does not go away. Well, I think you may have bacterial vaginosis. You know how I know? Because I've suffered with it for like most of my adult life. Unfortunately. But I'm here with good news. If you are struggling, you don't have to struggle anymore, guys. Down below this video, I have a link to my step-by-step course where I show you exactly how I myself have... You all right? Where I show you step-by-step what I do to get rid of my bacterial vaginosis. Literally, like, the course is like 5 minutes, guys. It works. It's effective. Once it's gone, it's gone. I have a video if you guys want to check it out. Like, just search into my videos, like, bacterial vaginosis. I show you what to not do so it doesn't come back. But granted, if you don't do what you're not supposed to do, then it won't come back and you will be BV free. And that's how I've been. The course is $10,997, but it's definitely worth it. If you're like stressed, if you have something to do, if you gotta like sleep with your man tonight, or you know, you just like have to get on with your life and you don't wanna like leave the house smelling like a fish, well then, buy my course and it'll literally be gone and you can like get ready and leave and you'll be good to go. So yeah, I hope you take advantage of this opportunity. Bye.
Bye. That cheese. You look like a real puppy. Why do you get messy like that? Why'd you squeeze your blueberry like that? You don't squeeze your blueberries. working.
Mom.
I'm working.
Mom.
Yes.